top bleeding there. You want him to come all the way over. Now, you want to make sure he's got enough line that when he starts to spin away, you don't get tighter in his nose. You want him to have all the stroke so his face can end up being over there. Okay. Go ahead. And I would over him from there. There's really nothing.
Perfect.
Yep, wiggle to wake him up.
Perfect.
Good. Now,
over.
Let him think about it. Just keep, no, keep going over, but don't wiggle at
over.
Him.
Over.
He was thinking about it. Go ahead and give him a little bump again.
Over.
Good. Yep, don't stop doing the over, because he's not doing it. Never stop giving the cue if they're not doing it, because then it just means that they waited too out. Okay?
Over.
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 Over. So we don't want him to wake out. So, bump him.
Over.
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 Over. So now he's starting to think about something. Bump him one more time.
Over.
Bump him one more time.
Ooh, over.
All right, you saw the other horse.
Over.
So bump him, because he's totally not paying attention. Right?
Over.
Now, over.
Over.
Yep, he's not paying attention. There you go. Good.
Over.
Good. Good.
Over.
Good.
Over.
Good.
Over.
Yep.
Over.
Make sure you give him enough line so his face can go away. So you want to tell his face
over.
To go away. Over.
Over.
Good.
Over.
Tell his face to go away. Tell his face to go away. Good. Over.
Over.
Over. Kiss.
Over.
Kiss. Over.
Over.
Okay. So he's focusing, that's okay. Good. Over.
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 Good. Good.
Over.
Make sure he's got enough line to go. Over.
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 Okay.
Tias, nope. Oh, so next time. Over. Tias, now you come. Over.
Over.
Good.
Over.
Tias, over. So I'm going to just pull him forward a little bit because I don't want you to kiss. Okay. Okay. Over.
Over.
Over. Good. Give him enough line to do it. Good. Tell him what to do. Do it all by yourself. I'm not helping. go.
Oh.
His nose is facing the other way. So now you can over him from there if you want. Back him up.
Back.
You gotta get him in the right position to make these turns. He's not in a good position to make that turn. His whole tail's got to come all the way around. Now he's starting to focus. Good. 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 Now remember, his face has to go the other way. He's trying to just come to you like you're on a mountain block. No, don't cross his neck. You're going to drive his nose away. Drive his nose away. Give him a line. You keep gathering up that line on him. Now
over.
I said I wasn't going to help you, but I'm going to help you this time again. Good. to tell his face to go away. This hand is to keep telling him to over. So you do it, I'll help him. So now we're going to tell his face what to do. Right about here. Now, come over. Good. 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 but try to back him up at the same time. Oh. And while you're backing him up, you step out there and steer his tail. Good. Nobody's on him, we can make it a little bit bigger. Okay? So to steer his tail, while he's going, you're going to tell him, so I'm going to tell him to go out and around it now, right? Because he already thinks I want him to go to it, so I'm going to tell him to go that way. So I'm going to tell him to back, and then I'm going to steer his tail while I'm telling him to back.
Thank you.
tell his face what to do. And then make sure you tell him over.
There you go.
Tell him over again. Tell him over again. Good. Good. Now tell him what else he's got to do. What else has he got to do? Get him back out.
Back.
Make sure you give him enough line to do it.
Yeah,
we went and got him right away.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, okay.